second on the docket. 303's Don't Trust Me. This video is charged with being beyond immature. This video makes Miley Cyrus look like Einstein.
Black dress with the tights underneath.
Oh, kids, do we got something for you? You thought the other videos were crap. Wait till you see these two douchebags.
Now it's time for 303 Don't Trust Me. These guys suck.
This little song is called Don't Trust Me, but I think the subtitle is Don't Trust a Ho. They keep bleeping it out, but really, how many more words could that be? Okay, so we find out there's only two men left on the planet that have to populate the rest of the Earth. And I know that sounds like a fantasy, boys, but I gotta tell you, after a week, you're hiding. Trust me, I know you are. Because I know there's gonna be a lot of action, but there's gonna also be a lot of crying and nagging. All the women in the world? Two men? Oh, look out.
Bullshit! You're the last two guys alive on Earth? Who do you think's filming and producing this video? They don't give those jobs to women, I tell you that much.
Two male models? Really? Because one looks a little plus size, okay? That is a paunch, if ever I've seen one, and I have seen one.
Hey, shorter guy, do yourself a favor. Don't lunge ever again.
I don't mean to spread manorexia here, but this is the reality of the industry that we are in.
Shush, girl. Shut your lips. Do the Helen Keller and talk with your hips.
What do you mean, Helen Keller? Hey, loincloth. I bet you thought it was pretty clever with that Helen Keller line. Read Braille and talk in sign language? I beg to differ, good sir. Beg to differ.
Is that the Helen Keller dance?
Because it's not clever, it's annoying. You're like, all right, shut up. That wasn't what her life was about.
Bring a Braille book to the dance floor? That's the move?
She wasn't there talking with her hips. Don't make Helen Keller look like some sort of, you know, slut.
I wish I was Helen Keller right now, so I wouldn't have to see or hear this shit.
Bruises, cover your arms.
Bo and Jim and they're wrestling each other? Like, get it together, man. Jeez, there's chicks behind you. Look, they have spandex.
Wrestling. Do yourself a favor and punch each other into a gun. Do yourself a favor and punch each other off a hill. Punch each other in the throats. Just go away, be injured already.
What are you tapping out for? You got two hot chicks on you. Suck it up and act like a man, goddammit.
These random shots of models have nothing to do with anything, if you're wondering. It's just tit meat for the sake of tit meat.
All right, now, if these two are the last guys on Earth, the last two guys on Earth, they spend this entire video groping each other. I mean, we're in trouble, is what I'm saying. The world is in trouble.
Everything blows up. Solid ending.
I think at the end of this video, someone should come up and say, now this is what happens when you drink when you're pregnant.
I sense you to go get some. And not the way Marines say get some. I really mean get some.
My verdict for this video is straight boys, you are so gay. Come on.
303, more like nah. No?
303, sentenced to put evolution in reverse and floor it. Up next, Sarah goes looking for love.
I'm Marilyn Manson. I'm 56. I look good for my age.
And Keith makes a shocking discovery.
Auto-tune's not cool no more. Damn it!